The Changing Role of the Instructor. This is a controversial subject, especially for those who assume that the changing role means a lessening of the instructor's importance. But as was implied in the previous scenes, the opposite is true. The instructor's role today is just as important as it ever was, maybe more so. A modern systematic approach to instruction and advances in instructional technology have expanded many instructor roles into new areas, some of them behind the scenes. Let's examine the instructor's changing role. We'll explore why the instructor's role has changed and identify some of the roles the instructor is performing today. By doing so, we'll also identify some benefits the Air Force derives from the change. In the past, the instructor was the central and dominant figure in what has been called a body of knowledge approach to learning. A given course had information that was believed to be more or less traditionally important for effective student performance. It was the instructor's job to call on his knowledge and experience to impart the information considered essential. Many years earlier, the master-apprentice technique proved to be effective, and still can be. But it is costly and seldom practical in today's large-scale training programs. The emergence of modern textbooks provided a reservoir of knowledge. But these were general knowledge sources and too often were not adapted to the specific learning needs of students. Instructors taught what they thought was important. During these times, when a student failed to learn, it was usually considered more his own fault.
More his own fault.
More his own fault.
More his own fault.
All are part of a total system. The key is the instructor.